This is the job of dhikr. This is what Al-Quran does in your heart. This is what dhikr does to your body, to your soul, to your nafs. It changes you against your will. You don't want to change, Quran changes you. You don't want to improve, dhikr improves you. You don't want to love Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Being in such gathering makes you, pushes you to love Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The power of dhikr, which works on you directly, all you need to do is just sit and recite. And then go and feel the great blessings, the easiness, the openness in your chest, the tranquility in your heart. You will feel the desire, the innate desire to follow Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Makes you yearn to travel to visit Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam.